Good morning, one and all. We're here from Dr. Ganesh's ICT project, which is a Lokakart Android application. So before we go into the details of our project, we'll be giving you all a slight overview of the Lokakart Android application so you all understand exactly what it is about. So, you know, farmers face a lot of issues in getting their products across to consumers. One of the key issues is the logistics involved in these produce transactions, as in a farmer has to go to a farmer's market, set up all his goods. He doesn't know what sort of quantity he has to carry of what good because he has no idea of the demographics of his market. So in order to solve this issue or at least streamline it, we created an Android application, that Lokakart application, which we'll proceed to demonstrate. So this is the Android application. Now there are different categories of products. If you swipe left, you'll be able to view the different categories according to which the products are organized. This is a client application. So there are three parts to the Lokakart project. We haven't developed it. It's a huge project. So obviously we aren't responsible
for it. This view is for the farmer or
customer,
for me?
For the customer, for you. So you are viewing the products listed by the farmer. There is an admin application that will be operated by the farmer support group. So farmer producer organizations and farmer support groups are the people who help the farmers list their produce.
Why is 2 kg of stock? Why 2 kg? Some are 2 kg.
So that depends on the organization as per what they want to list. So if the minimum quantity they have of strawberry is 2 kg and they want...
These are farmer listings.
Yeah, these are farmer listings. So we ask them based on their options, they have listed it this way. So we'll proceed to add some products to our cart and place an order just to illustrate the flow of events. So location is what we are working on right now. So he'll explain about location. That was his task.
So if this 2 kg of whatever apple is not available in Powai, it is available in Borivali, then I will see it.
Right, so that depends. There will be a number of organizations. He'll proceed to illustrate how you change your organization. So these are a number of organizations registered on this application. So there may be some organizations operating out of Powai, there may be some operating in Powai. So the idea is the organizations add members depending on their location and the member location.
I want to know how farmer gives his goods on your website.
There are groups of farmers called farmer support groups.
Group of farmers.
Right? So groups of farmers.
Abhinav Farmers Club.
Yeah. Abhinav Farmers Club approaches us to list their organization on our application.
Form hai.
As yeah.
Paper form.
There's an online form.
So dikhao na. Udhar se chalu karo na.
Actually that's very outside the scope of our project, so it would take a lot of time to if we went
okay,
to
no, so then you have
feature.
To start with that. Okay, right. So they list what?
They list their products, so their organization is listed. As a part of their organization, they are on an administrator app. As an administrator app, I have the admin app if you want
to
see.
Forget it. No, what do they do?
So they basically list their products. So these members, when I place an order, it goes to them.
Me and he are part of that Abhinav Farmers Club.
Right.
I want to sell mangoes at 10 rupees. He wants to sell it at 11 rupees.
No, that is the reason they have a farmers club. They
club hai to kya club? Tum
no. Club
you are not allowing me to approach you directly.
The organization sets the price list. That is the point of forming an organization, so these economic issues are avoided. So that is why a group of farmers come
together. My mango is better here than his.
It is your mango. It is not my mango, it is not his mango, it is our mango. So the idea is they have a group.
Cannot be our mango, yaar. Maine mere khet mein jyada khat dala hai. Achcha Ratnagiri ka hapus laya. ये कोई कुछ फालतू आंबा लाके आया है बाजार में
result,
तो how I can
so
I
the simple solution to that is if you disagree with the views of your organization, you go separately and set up your own organization.
Why organization? Why
so you set up a single farmer, but we won't be able to accept you as a single farmer because an organization would be able to supply many more consumers, right? So as an organization, I want to sell at 10 rupees. That farmer is saying my arm is better, I am selling at 20 rupees. Fine, you set up your own organization, you get a group of 20 rupees farmers, and if you are able to supply the quantity, then you might as well form an own organization.
So then actually, your application is not meant for farmers. It is meant for the middleman who will
say, that is the idea.
So
that is not the middleman.
Se lega, 12 rupay mein sabko
bechega. The farmer support group consists entirely of farmers. So there is no middleman, they are getting the direct transaction.
Abhinav Farmer Club could be Reliance ka chamcha.
So Abhinav,
you have no idea who is Abhinav.
So they are farmers. These guys have gone and met them.
In Bombay, there are so many slums where 30% of the slum members are fake because builders want to do SRA. So don't talk to me about that. Anyway, it doesn't matter. I don't agree with it, but it's outside.
Okay, so
they list.
Yeah.
Why are they listing 2 kg?
They list 2 kg because that is according to their preference. As I mentioned, their minimum quantity might be 2 kg.
I want to, also, as a farmers club, I want to sell 1 kg of apples and 2 kg of apples. Can I do that?
Yeah, you can do that.
So there'll be two elements.
You can list an element, yeah, apples 1 kg, 2 kg. Correct. So that is possible.
Okay. So finally, now, you are working only on this.
Yeah.
Okay.
So
now
the
this
task,
does not tell me where it is available.
As in?
Where is this 1 kg mango available? Out of stock, I don't know.
Yeah, sir. So, yeah. So, as a member of the organization, you are restricted to their areas. So, they won't add you as a member. You cannot. So, one of the, yeah. So, one of the special features of this application is member addition is by referral. So, the organization will refer their members. Okay, this guy falls within my limit. They have their consumers. They find the consumer details and they send the consumer a referral. Okay, you are a part of this area, I supply to this area. Okay, you get a part of this application, I can supply to you via the application.
If I am part of this area,
right?
ये अभिनव है और तुम बिंद्रा है.
Okay,
अभिनव भी मुझे बेचना चाहता है.
You can be part of both both okay. organization.
So both.
Yeah, so
yeah, so. अरे इधर नहीं दिखता है तो.
Sir, नहीं sir. You can change your organization as and when you want. You want to.
You mean I want to buy only 1 kilo of mango? उधर 10 लोग मुझे बेचने को तैयार हैं, एक-एक करके मुझे जाना है।
Sir, but that is the point, right? You are loyal to your organization. If you want to view, you are free to view.
Sir, it's about. I am loyal to mango only.
Right, sir. So.
इंद्रा मुझे दोनों चलता है.
So it's one button click to change an organization and you view all the products of that organization. So the entire point of e-commerce is a customer never really ends up buying what he wants. He buys 5-6 other products as well, right?
I do anything on the net. I say, ye mujhe lowest price dena, phir 10 log udhar khade hote hain. Tak 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 tak.
Right, sir, but this model is different.
This model is not based on real life.
So they've met people in real life. There are people implementing this application. So they've asked for these features.
You can call it Loka Card. This is not Loka Card. This is Reliance Card. It is only meant for Reliance to get things from there and sell it to people.
Fair
and
enough.
Barring other people from doing it.
Okay.
Or Reliance 1, Reliance 2, Reliance 3 aa jayega udhar.
Okay. So we'll proceed
to Walmart 3 if you
wait. We'll proceed to the tasks that we have accomplished on this application.
As a part of this internship, I have been assigned three major tasks: making automated test suite for this LokaCart application using Espresso. There are some limitations for automated testing, so we have to do manual testing for both because Espresso is a one app testing. We can't do testing with two apps. We have two separate apps, client and admin. And third part was integrating GPS in LokaCart client application.
No, you don't have any interconnecting apps.
We do. We have LokaCart client app and LokaCart admin app.
Yeah, but they can be tested separately. They are not working together.
But an order placed on the client app will go to the admin app. Because the order placed when you have to process the order, the admin can't use the same app, right? They have an entirely different framework, they have a different feature on the app.
So there is some data sharing between them.
Yeah.
Moving on Espresso framework. Espresso is a UI framework which it just perform three basic operation and for a single test case. And we can write test cases according to it. It's find
did automated testing.
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
Test plan.
Plan. Ek test kiya, 10 test kiya, 5 kiya. और टेस्ट कैसे
है? हाँ, लाइक इनवैलिड इनपुट फॉर एग्जांपल इन फीडबैक फॉर्म सम आर
लेट्स टॉक टू दैट ग्रुप वाला फेलो आई लाइक दिस वाला यू कैन इनवैलिड इनपुट
किसमें
ग्रुप वाला फेलो है ना
बट
उसमें क्या है उसको क्लिक किया वो क्या इनवैलिड
या पर इन चेकआउट इफ
ही शो मी द ऐप एंड टेल मी व्हाट यू
टेस्टेड इन चेकआउट in add to cart button a user can add there are limitation he can order up to 999 order but if what if yeah what if he try to enter more than that app suddenly app may be
like 999 minimum nahi dala hai
so it's the features have been integrated based on the organization's demand. So what they did was after we made an app, we went and met all the organizations.
You?
No, like the team.
Yeah. Which organization? Abhinav.
So Abhinav Farmers Club,
Mumbai Sullins
and Arya Sanskriti. There were three organizations, they went and met them. So when they spoke with them, they got a number of requirements from them.
That if you buy 100 rupees, you will get it free.
Okay.
Everywhere, na, free. Delivery free. Okay. So,
okay.
Okay.
Add to cart. Yeah. In add to cart, there are limitations to up to 999 quantity. But what if user enter more than one? It may be app even crashing using. Yeah. But
not 999 rupees. He meant 999 quantity.
999 quantity. So. पहले क्या हो रहा था, ऐप पूरा क्रैश हो रहा था. अगर हाँ वही तो उसके लिए पूरा टेस्ट. हाँ तो मैं पूरा दिखाऊँ सिमुलेशन कैसे होता है. तो ये फीचर समझा. आई राइट अ टेस्ट केस विच एंटर इन एड टू कार्ट मोर देन 999 एंड चेक्स इफ इट वर्क्स और नॉट. And based on that test case pass, there are many 16 or 17, I think. But it is not individual. For example, for dashboard activity, I write a test case which cover many test cases.
16, 17,
you say. Should I show a demo?
Something which you cannot be good.
हाँ तो फॉर एग्जाम्पल देर इज हाँ आई हैव अ डेमो. ऑटोमेटिकली ओके.
आई अज्यूम इट्स शोइंग मी अ सिमुलेशन. हाँ हाउ डू आई नो दे आर कंप्लीट.
It returns. हाँ ओके. इट रिटर्न्स. हाँ इट रिटर्न्स आफ्टर ऑल टेस्ट केसेस कंप्लीटेड.
यू डेवलप 16 टेस्ट केसेस. योर जॉब वाज टेस्ट एन ऐप.
या
ओके. यू डिलीवर 16 टेस्ट केसेस टू प्रोफेसर गणेश. हाउ डज प्रोफेसर गणेश नो दैट यू आर टेस्टेड द ऐप? कंप्लीट टेस्टिंग ऑफ द ऐप वाज योर जॉब.
या
how does he know the app is tested completely?
Because currently there is no way the app can be tested everything.
You have tested everything, prove it.
But how can we
do our job testing?
Yeah.
There is a testing methodology. Okay.
So we
okay.
have a Google sheet for the test cases that we have filled up for the computer testing.
What
box?
Was the input?
It is described in the
input. You cannot tell me my input on an app. That cannot be the input. For any test case to be developed,
we
need a document. What was your document? Did you have a document?
No, just I have for manual testing. I have just made a Excel sheet which shows all bugs in that. All what I bugs find out.
You have not understood.
Test Microsoft Excel. Will I do it? I will not do it. Okay. Yeah. Automated or manual? It cannot be done. Okay. For testing, you require a document. What was your document? If you did not have a document, then the answer is, no, I cannot certify, tell Dr. Ganesh, or Dr. Ganesh will not know whether I have done the job or not. Testing aisa hota hai, ek document hota hai, usme list of features hota hai. Then I have to say feature number ka sub feature, this particular form has got 10 elements. One element ka test ye hai, second element ka test ye hai, third element ka test ye hai. If I don't have that, I cannot say my testing is complete. Then I am relying on human beings. Yeah. I don't rely on human beings.
Okay. If I mentioned it in one Excel sheet that all the what is the test case? What is the test case for?
What is the test
expected
case?
Output?
I have not even gone to what is the test case. And you don't have an idea of what is to be tested. Is not my first thing.
Okay.
Okay. Huh. Is there a document which has got a sign from your mentor? These are the features I am going to test, Mr. Jalan. Sign.
No.
Complete test. So you have not started it.
It has expected result and.
This is what I am looking for. Okay. But this is before even you consider this, there has got to be a specification to you of what is to be tested.
Yes, sir. So we were given this sheet and we discussed in person. We discussed what.
I have to find out.
This is a list of test cases.
Yeah.
And where is the list of features?
So I have that document, but.
So did you start with the document?
Yeah, we started with that document, then we reached this document.
Okay, so you had a document which says what is to be tested.
Software requirement sheet, we had a feature sheet depending based on.
Correct. Correct. Yeah. Now when you start with a feature list, yeah, and then you come with this test plan, okay, there has got to be on the left hand side with each test, you have to have a cross back mechanism that this particular test is for this feature, this particular test is for this feature.
Yeah, we organize in product, technical term, product.
It cannot be activity. It has to be feature. For example, if I am entering 999, okay, entry sheet aisa nahi hai. Usme feature hai ki on this particular entry form, the quantity needs to be tested.
So we modularize the cases by feature. So the orders module has three sets of features.
You have not understood. If there is a form, it has got 10 fields, I should start with the list of 10 fields. Fields should be called field number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then I have got a test plan. Which every test case I write, I will say this test case is meant to test feature 1. This test case is meant to test feature 1. This is for field 2. This is for field 3.
Yep.
This is not here. Because you are saying form. That is not correct. I don't know whether you have tested all the fields of the form. When you do a test plan, there are 2-3 things that are required. Am I testing it completely? Complete yep. Coverage is most important. Okay. Now you went manual.
There are many bugs like in admin and client app there is no synchronization. If admin adds a quantity and in client app it is not reflected. Like this is the one example, and there is a one feature which is allow user to modify its placed order. Okay, so problem is that when admin changes price, even he placed a previous price, previous value say wo bhi place kar sakta hai.
All this testing you did.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. Because it can be done.
Let me ask you one simple question.
Yeah.
Okay. Since you mentioned that.
Yeah.
Okay.
First is it was not reflected because synchronization is not there. But I tested manually and it is mentioned in the Excel sheet.
We tested that feature and based on that they implemented.
Yeah.
So this fellow will vanish.
Yeah, this fellow will
vanish.
And suppose I have entered it, what will happen?
New product will be added.
Added.
It is not there, it has vanished.
When you have added, when you go to the cart activity and you try to place the order, it will show product does not exist.
It is not real time because a technical team.
When you switch from one activity to the other.
Exactly what I asked.
Yeah.
When I refresh the activity, not.
I understand. That is why.
Okay.
I tested.
While it will not reflect, I will still have that in my cart. The minute I check out cart, automatically the response will go to the server. Server will say this product is not found and it will send back the response. So while it will not automatically be removed by my cart, I will not be able to buy that product.
So that was your manual test.
GPS integration of GPS. In GPS part, we have two separate application. I implemented just in client application. The part of admin application need to be done. Because I have assigned it just only client part.
GPS, since you need to sync it between two apps, we started with implementing it in the client app. Now, when we see the response to the client app, we'll again go to the organizations, ask them, because this was one of the features they asked for. We want GPS in our app by client.
There are two advantages of GPS. Farmer organization can find user according to their area.
Don't go that basic. Why am I interested in what you did?
So, next to Sky.
Yeah. What I learned, Android development, testing framework, Google API client, Google.
You have not learned testing framework. You missed a very important opportunity to do proper testing. वो सब मेरे ग्रुप को भी मैंने वैसे ही पढ़ाने का ट्राई किया, उनको भी कुछ समझता नहीं है, इसलिए सबको टेस्टिंग करने को बोला था. Untested apps you people are giving. Okay. You had an important testing assignment. Absolute learning thing. Nobody should ask anybody to do any testing unless what is to be tested is specified. पहले ऐसा फेंक देना है.
Yeah.
नहीं करूंगा, पहले बताओ क्या करना है. दैट इज व्हाट अ टेस्टर विल बिहेव लाइक अ कोडर शुड से डिजाइन डॉक्यूमेंट देना, नहीं तो नहीं कोडिंग नहीं करूंगा इन अ रियल फ्लो.
दे आस्क मी टू राइट ऑल द टेस्ट केसेस फॉर माई सेल्फ एंड
राइटिंग ऑफ द टेस्ट केसेस. सी व्हेन यू डू एनी प्रोडक्ट लाइफ साइकिल और एनी योर सॉफ्टवेयर लाइफ साइकिल, ओके, देर आर सेट ऑफ डॉक्यूमेंट्स. ईच लाइफ साइकिल हैज गॉट सम इनपुट्स एंड इट प्रोड्यूसेस अ डिलीवरेबल. दैट डिलीवरेबल अलॉन्ग विद द अदर्स एक्चुअली बिकम इनपुट फॉर द नेक्स्ट. ओके, फॉर द टेस्टिंग फेज यू नीड एन इनपुट. द इनपुट कैनॉट बी टेस्ट द एप्लीकेशन. ओके, द इनपुट इफ सिंस द टाइप ऑफ टेस्टिंग यू आर डूइंग, ओके, योर इनपुट हैज टू बी स्क्रीन शॉट्स. ओके, एटलीस्ट तो लोअर लेवल डिजाइन शुड बी योर इनपुट बिकॉज यू आर डूइंग दैट टाइप ऑफ टेस्टिंग. ओके, देयर टाइप ऑफ टेस्टिंग विच इज कॉल्ड प्रोडक्ट टेस्ट फॉर विच आई रिक्वायर रिक्वायरमेंट डॉक्यूमेंट. ओके, वॉट यू हैव टू रियलाइज इज दैट आई कैन जनरेट अ प्रोडक्ट टेस्ट प्लान इवन विदाउट द सॉफ्टवेयर हैविंग बीन रिटन. बेस्ड ऑन सिंपल रिक्वायरमेंट डॉक्यूमेंट आई कैन हैव अ प्रोडक्ट टेस्ट प्लान. ओके, यू हैव अ सॉफ्टवेयर लाइफ साइकिल, करेक्ट? द लाइफ साइकिल डजंट गो लाइक दिस. द लाइफ साइकिल गोज लाइक दिस टिल इट रीचेस कंस्ट्रक्शन. देन इट गोज टू यूनिट टेस्ट विच इज ऑन द साइड. ओके, देन इट गोज टू इंटीग्रेशन टेस्ट. ओके, देन इट गोज टू प्रोडक्ट टेस्ट. प्रोडक्ट टेस्ट इज इक्विवेलेंट टू फंक्शनल स्पेक. एंड वेन यू ड्रॉ दैट लाइन द हॉरिजॉन्टल लाइन टेल्स यू एट वॉट स्टेज आई कैन बिगिन राइटिंग माई टेस्ट प्लान. ओके, आई कैन बिगिन राइटिंग माई इंटीग्रेशन टेस्ट प्लान आफ्टर आई गॉट द डिजाइन बिकॉज आई नो हाउ ईच मॉड्यूल्स इंटरैक्ट विद ईच अदर. सो आई गॉट अ इंटीग्रेशन टेस्ट प्लान. वंस आई हैव अ रिक्वायरमेंट इवन बिफोर द मॉड्यूलर डिजाइन. ओके, बिकॉज इट इज यूजर रिक्वायरमेंट आई कैन गिव अ यूजर एक्सेप्टेंस प्लान. आई कैन गिव अ प्रोडक्ट टेस्ट प्लान. आई कैन ऑलवेज जनरेट. ओके, बट एनी टेस्ट प्लान रिक्वायर्स एन इनपुट एंड द इनपुट कैन बी फिनिश्ड प्रोडक्ट टेस्ट. देन आई डोंट नो वेदर यू आर कवर्ड एवरीथिंग. ओके, बिकॉज प्रोडक्ट इज रिटन टू अ स्पेसिफिकेशन. दैट स्पेसिफिकेशन इज योर इनपुट.
इन एक्सेल शीट यू सी दैट फर्स्ट टेस्ट केस मेंशन देन इनपुट इज मेंशन कि व्हाट नीड टू.
दैट टेस्ट दैट एक्सेल शीट कैन बी जनरेटेड ओनली बेस्ड ऑन अ अर्लियर डॉक्यूमेंट.
ओके,
एंड फॉर इफ आई डू हाउ विल आई रिव्यू योर टेस्ट केस डॉक्यूमेंट वेदर इट इज कंप्लीट और नॉट. ओके, आई कैन ओनली रिव्यू इट इफ आई सी कि ये डॉक्यूमेंट में 10 फीचर है, 10 फीचर कवर किया है कि नहीं. तो अनलेस योर टेस्ट डॉक्यूमेंट हैज गॉट अ बैक रेफरेंस टू व्हाट यू आर टेस्टिंग आई कैन नॉट इवन रिव्यू इट. ओके, दैट्स व्हाई आई एम सेइंग योर टेस्ट डॉक्यूमेंट रिक्वायर्स अ बैक रेफरेंस. ओके, नाउ टेस्टिंग इज अ वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फेज ऑफ सॉफ्टवेयर. आई हैव टोल्ड माई पीपल यू कैन नॉट बिकम अ गुड प्रोग्रामर अनलेस यू आर अ गुड टेस्टर. And once you become a good tester, you automatically will write good programs because you know what testing is. Testing is the most important feature of a programmer's character. I am a very great tester. I am a great programmer also. Okay? Yeah. No, they haven't got.
We have an SRS.
SRS is too high level for you. But you are doing actually something like a unit testing or maybe at the integration level.
There should be an intermediate document.
You are automated test with unit test. Your other test with integration test. Your GPS testing will probably go into the product test category. Okay. What did you do?
So it started with understanding the code base. So I ultimately moved on to implementing Google Analytics. So I'll be demo view of the app. These are the different views I've created, the default view and the enhanced e-commerce tracking. So basically an overview of this data, sessions is the number of times people open the app. I can set the time for a session, 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, whatever I want. Average session duration by the time the user leaves the app and kills the app. This is not minimized, this happens when they kill the app. Average session duration. Bounce rate is someone opening the app and going away, which doesn't happen currently because we have tested it ourselves, so we're not going to close the app automatically. Goal conversion rate, I'll get to that later. Okay. Enhanced e-commerce. Yeah. So enhanced e-commerce is one of the special libraries that Google has. So Google has an e-commerce API which they deprecated and introduced enhanced e-commerce. So these are basically, I've set this funnel. Yeah. So this funnel, the downside is it has a limit on the number of hits, which is why error analytics we are doing via flurry analytics. So we split analytics into two parts, Google and Flurry. So we have more hits going to the dashboard, so we can analyze them. This is a funnel that's been set up. So when a user views the product, adds to cart and checks out cart, that is the ideal goal. So it will be logged whenever there's a hit accordingly. Now, what is a hit? So Google Analytics has, enhanced e-commerce has four basic fundamentals. So impressions, events, transactions, conversions. Impression is when I view a product, okay, it's made an impression on me. Impressions can also be when I open a product and view related products. So that is another impression. So typically in a real life, Flipkart and all don't go more by impressions, they go more by related products, because the idea is, again, clustering, it makes it easier to analyze their user group, and accordingly they can apply algorithm and machine learning to analyze the user set. So the entire idea of analytics is not to analyze what a user does, it's to analyze what a user group does. These are a few charts that have been made. You have an overview of the number of users. Now, there have been no users because this is the time I actually started creating dummy data for this. So you can see. I did not create the user groups yet because it's not real data. So creating user groups right now would lead to a lot of issues in analytics later. So there is a channel grouping option. I'll get to that.
Software which has not been tested. But since he has not written software, we can say that it will work. He has used software. But whatever way, you have done some configuration of the
software. Yeah, a lot of this, like all these charts. So the idea behind Google Analytics is reports and segments. So this add segment option is basically adding either a user report or screen views or demographics, language, sessions. So all that data and adding segments, creating reports. Yeah, I configured Google Analytics. And for Google Analytics to work, you also need data to go. So adding all the trackers to the various functions in the code. So when I view a product, that code should send that hit to that with that label to Google Analytics. So everything in the app, when I view a product, when I send a referral to another member, when I check out a product, when do I want product details?
All the event that happened, yeah, in the code.
Some tracker to it, so it sends a hit. So which is why, again, we went with Flurry for error reporting, because errors are something you want to look at more closely. So errors are also going to send a lot of hits. So currently we don't have many errors, but we may have errors at some point. So we segregated errors and data of the user. So these are the goals that we want the user to complete, and accordingly there is conversion for each goal. I'll get to product. So this is a product, this is the number of times it's been viewed. I haven't set revenue setting because we still haven't decided on what revenue model we want to go with. Ideally, it's supposed to be a zero revenue model. So for us, what the price of the product is and what like we are getting out of it won't make sense. Instead, if we add, okay, this product has this much revenue for us, so that data would make more sense. So that is what we are setting up currently, a proper revenue model. But ideally, this is the product hits from this screen. Now, these have been segregated by screen. So from the cart activity, which is the final checkout, these are the products. When I go into product detail or search results, those are other products. So you basically know which they have viewed and finally which they have selected to add to their cart. So this is cart activity. So these are the ones they have decided to add to cart, and these are the number of times they have been added to cart. Yeah, so there are various parameters I can segregate them based on. So one more important, as I was discussing, cohort analysis. So this is one of the beta functions they added, but the reason for this was this function was there before. They added specifically a separate section because it is that important. Now cohort is basically a group of users, like I was saying. So when you run,
no problem.
Yeah.
You're going to go away, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Then somebody else will add some function.
As in?
Any enhancements to LokaCart. Okay.
Yeah.
And if the proper.
Yeah, so that is what I'm saying. So I have documented, I'm making, the next week I'm here. So the next week my entire task will be to modularize this code. So all they have to add is one tracking function there. That's it. And I will document that accordingly. There is already Google documentation, but I will document that also. Okay, you add this when you. So there are events and there are activity trackers. So an event is when I click something. So ideally an event would be when I click. I can add an event to an activity and modify the labels accordingly. But event is when you click. Activity is when you load a screen. So I have segregated the code accordingly. I can show you the code if you want. So yeah, so cohort analysis helps you analyze by segment. So suppose I want to track from June 25 for 7 days. Okay, I did some activity, I introduced some coupon, I introduced some new offer. How many of my users actually stayed with me for the period of 7 days? So I can add a number of days to that, I can add a different segment to that.
Presenting the Google ad.
No, sir.
Google
I.
Google tracks it.
Yeah, Google tracks it, but depending, I have to send the tracker to them. Yeah, so apart from that, yeah, testing, I did a lot of documentation and I made flowcharts for various designer and developer issues. Okay, thank you. And personally, I would like to thank Nagesh sir, Firuza ma'am, Avinash sir, and Samir sir also.